Wait. Don't kill me. Let's talk, please. Oh, Farinas. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, boy. Thank you for putting down your sword.
Enough. I'm here to retrieve the pendant you stole from Caden. That's all. What's so funny?
Do you really believe that son of a bitch's story? A pendant we stole from Caden? Look, boy, he sold you a pup.
Wait, what? You mean there's no pendant?
Yes, of course. Although it's not really a pendant. It's rather the key to our business. That's why Beric always kept it hidden.
I need it back. Do you know where he used to keep it?
Oh, shit. I killed him before I asked. In any case, Beric had a very bad memory and used to lose goods before forgetting where he'd temporarily stored them. That's why he wrote everything down in his logbook. It's probably still on his corpse. You can keep it, man. It's all yours. I'm only interested in getting out of this one alive and forgetting all about Caden and his business. I'm done.
I don't get it. If you didn't steal anything from him, why did he send me to you?
Caden, Beric and I made a lot of money on the black market thanks to the king's goods until the elevators collapsed. Caden thought there was a partner in excess and I agreed. And that's why I'm here. Fewer members, more profits. Now I see my ex-partner wants to be the sole owner of the business. That's why you're here. Luckily you didn't kill me. But I hope Caden thinks you did, right? He'll freak out if you tell him the truth.
And you really believe Caden will trust me when I get back? On my word alone. I have no way of proving I killed you.
Yeah, right. And that's a problem. Caden doesn't believe anyone but himself. And he'll trust less on a stranger like you. Okay. We'll do this. I'll give you a gift that Caden gave me years ago as a proof of his friendship. I don't think I'll ever need it again. Caden can get a good price for it. He'll give you whatever you agree with him, and I'll have a second chance away from that son of a bitch. It's a win-win, isn't it?
You're losing a lot of blood, man. You should tend that wound.
Yeah, you're right. I'll go to the river to clean it. However, I don't think I can survive without any medication or painkiller. But I don't have the strength or energy to look for it.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
I know I'm not in a position to ask you any favor, but if you help me, I'll be able to escape to the new camp where Caden won't find me. And in the future, I'll be able to return the favor. All right. I'll take care of it. I'll wait for you on the riverbank. And please don't be late. I need those medicines fast, or I don't think I'll get out of it.
Hey, Caden, I'm back. I think I've been able to solve the mystery of the robbery and the pendant.
Oh, really? Wow, that was fast. Okay, tell me, did you get the key? I mean, the pendant.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. There was a pendant. It's probably already been sold on the black market.
What? No, that's not possible. They would never have sold the pendant on the black market. You're lying.
It was you who said Saracen Berwick robbed you in order to sell it. There was no pendant, but I almost died trying to get it back.
Okay. Well, all right. Maybe I invented some context to convince you. In any case, what happened to Saurus and Berwick? Are they still alive or not?
Berwick was dead. And Saras fought for his life until the last moment. I took this from his corpse as proof.
Thank you very much for killing my former partners. But it's of little use if I don't get the pendant. I'm surprised it wasn't among the remains of Saras and Berwick, but... well, who knows what they did with it. In any case, take the sword. I don't need it. And a deal is a deal. Gomez has little patience. Don't bother me. I have to collect all the evidence before nightfall.
Back. I'm worse than I thought, actually. Did you find anything useful?
I found a few blueberries. I don't know if they'll be enough.
Thank you. Although I don't think I can do much with this. I would need a few more to feel the effects.
Okay. I'll see if I can find something else.
Come back, coward!
I knew it! You kept the key for yourself! You wanted to rob me and keep all the stash. Well, you're going to pay a high price, my friend. Come here. Don't... Gomez has little patience, and will have even less if you entertain me with your nonsense.
Hey, man. Thanks for your help. What a day, man. I've always been terrible. Hey, man. Thanks for your help.
For yourself. You wanted to rob me and keep all the stash. Well, you're going to pay a high price, my friend.
Thank you. Yeah.